Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all doing good. I'm sorry that I was not able to upload the video earlier today. It's been quite some time. Actually, I went out today. That's the reason. Now, let's leave all that. Today, I'm not here to review about any product. I'm going to share my views on certain things with you. So I just finished watching a movie, which is Dil Bechara. So after I watched this movie, I just felt like I will share a few thoughts on the movie, on a particular topic. Okay, so Dil Bechara of Sushant Singh Rajput, as we all know, who just left this world. I'm not here to talk about what could have happened. Was it a suicide? Was it something else? I'm nobody here to talk on all those aspects. But I'm here to talk about one topic which they told us, which they have been showing it over as a reason for him leaving us. That is depression, guys. Depression is something all of us face in every phase of our life. It's not something that we have a hold on. It could be relation, it could be finances, it could be any different aspects of life. There are different parts of life which may cause us which may give us a feeling that this is not what I wanted. And that is when we feel that we are not valued in this world. We are not getting what we want in this world, or we are not achieving what we wanted in this world. And that's when we start thinking that this is not what I wanted. Guys, depression is one part of life which everyone has to face. But there's no point giving up on life, guys. That's what I'm here to share. Every one of us feel that there's nothing else I can do right now. But you have to stop thinking that way. You have to start thinking what else could be done. If you can't do anything right now, what's the other best option? There are options if you search for them. So guys, even I have been through losses. Even I have lost my loved ones. I have seen the crisis of money. I have seen that I am not able to reach the success I have been looking for. I have seen all of these aspects. I have seen everything, guys. It's like I don't remember how many times I have felt depressed. Even recently, I lost my child. I was depressed. I was not happy. That was not something I wanted. I had dreamt for so long. I had dreamt of that child for a year or so. It was never easy for me to come out of it. I felt the world is ending. But then I thought, okay, it's easy to finish it all off and leave. But is that really what we want? Is that really what we need? Definitely not. Because I have another daughter who is waiting for her mom. So how can I leave her? So I just collected myself up. I stood up and I started going further in my life. So guys, I just came across a video, one of the videos on Facebook, where a guy was telling that he had come from a remote village to study. He was looking out for friends right now because lockdown has locked us all up. We don't have anyone to communicate with like we used to communicate initially. We don't see each other's face. It's like out of sight is out of mind. There are very few people whom you can contact right now and talk. Whatever you feel like sharing, all the information of your life. But that person told that he doesn't have anyone. None of his friends are listening to him. Everyone seemed to be busy in their own world. That's right, guys. That's how the world today is. Initially, when everything was happening, people used to listen. Initially, during our parents' time, during our grandparents' time, people would come and ask, what's wrong? Why are you down today? But now that's not the case. Nobody, even if someone notices that a person is not happy as he always is, there is no energy in that person which he usually shows. Still, nobody is least bothered about asking why he is like that. Because they have their own headaches, they have their own points, they have to survive in this competitive world. That's the reason they will not ask. Even if someone approaches them, they say they don't have time for the talk. Because they are busy growing themselves. They are trying to keep pace of what's happening around them. So guys, if you feel that you are not getting enough response from people, you want to share something out, I would suggest there are a few particular sites out there. There are a few particular apps out there. On the Play Store, on the web, there are few websites that are available for free that give you enough of counseling and enough of help out there, what you need, what is required to come out of the situation, rather than waiting for people. And guys, if you are the one who has been approached by a friend, who has been approached by a relative to seek help, then please give a lending ear, guys. It could be just about a minute, it could be 5 minutes, 10 minutes, maximum 1 hour. That 1 hour of your life might be saving that person's many, many, many more years to come. So guys, please don't forget that you are helping out a life. When someone says, I'm in pain, I need to share my pain, I need to share my feelings with you, give that lending ear. And guys, for the ones who are undergoing depression, just before you think of leaving everyone, before you think of ending everything, just think about that person who might have met with an accident, who might have just maybe got COVID-19 and is struggling to live. He is struggling to get that few moments of life, who wants to go back to their daughter, who wants to go back to their parents, who want to go back to their loved ones, their friends, or maybe who wants to reach out to their success. A person might gain success, guys. A person might gain success at the age of 20. Another person might get that same success he was looking for when he is 60. There's no age gap or any age defined to succeed in life. So in case if a person who is supposed to succeed at 60 gives up and 40, he's not going to see that success. So what's the point in ending everything? Life is to fight. Be a fighter, guys. Fight every minute of your life until life says this is it. Until that moment, it's all of our responsibility. It's all of our... We should all be willing to fight, guys. Until that last minute. Until that last minute that your heart gives up telling, I can't beat anymore. After all, guys, I want to tell you this. We have one life. Of course, there are a lot of preachers who say that there are many lives. But have we seen those lives? Do we get to experience what has happened in those lifetimes? Definitely not. So we have to experience whatever comes in our lives without just giving up. Be it difficulty, be it happiness, be it success, be it failure. Everything needs to be experienced in one lifetime. And I'm sure until you're happy, don't give up. Until you're achieved what you were looking for, don't give up. Fight for it. That's all, guys. That's what I wanted to share with you today, because I felt like sharing these few points with one and all available over there. I thought maybe this would give somebody some strength so that they may live a few years more. So guys, life is about fighting. Fight till the end. Don't give up at any moment. That's all for now. Have a good day. Bye-bye. Take care. Love you all.